top 10 pitches from the 2022 MLB season. At number 4, Justin Verlander's four-seam fastball. 39-year-old Verlander is still throwing gas. Last year's AL Cy Young Award winner, Justin Verlander, is our modern-day Roger Clemens. Verlander recorded a 1.75 ERA in 175 innings, while averaging 95 miles an hour on his heater. No matter what age, Verlander always has a little bit of extra juice in the tank when he needs it most. He may not be able to run it up over 100 miles an hour, but he's routinely touching 99. It's an impossible fastball to square out. At number 3, Sandy's changeup. Most pitchers are confident throwing 92 with their fastball. That's how fast the NL Cy Young Award winner throws his changeup to get you off the speed of his fastball. You and I had as many home runs against Sandy Alcantara's changeup than the entire league did in 2022. He threw it 899 times with excellent results. No home runs, 10 doubles, only one triple. Opponents hit just 145 against the pitch, but it was put in play more than the first two on our list. It's such an impossible pitch to square up.